Hi, everyone. We're in Sykeston, Missouri today at Skin Medics Medi Spa. That's on Smith Street in Sykeston. Of course, Kylie and Belinda are right here. Summertime, people, Kylie, should be concerned about being in the sun and their skin, shouldn't they?
Yes, they should. The sun actually ages our skin, and it makes it really tough to keep our youthful appearance. And so the main two things that we wanted to talk about today is that you should, the first thing is using a good antioxidant, and then a sunscreen right over the top of it. Those should be the first two things that touch your skin every morning. And reason being is because the antioxidant actually helps lock in and bond with the molecules in the sunscreen, and it gives you all day protection.
And you do have a great product available now.
Yes, we do. We have the SKINceuticals skincare line, and it is one of the top-rated lines that MD Anderson promotes. It has been shown even to reverse melanoma, so that's a huge thing here in our area. We see a lot of that.
Skin cancer is one of those things that you may not notice that you have, and it's very, very deadly.
Now, this is a product you sell, so is there a treatment involved, or is it just people buying the product?
You just buy the product. The number one key to this is education, and so we highly recommend that you look at it, research it, and then stop by, and we have it available here all the time.
Well, we always learn when we talk. It's always educational to get together. It's the Skin Medics Medi Spa in Sykeston, Missouri.